बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामुअलैकुम एंड हाय एवरीवन, वेलकम टू कुक विद हसीबा। इन टुडेज वीडियो आई एम क्विकली गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू मेक ऑनियन वड़ा और उल्ली वड़ा। द इंग्रेडिएंट्स आई हैव टेकन आर वन लार्ज अनियन स्लाइस्ड, वन कप मैदा और ऑल पर्पज फ्लावर, 2 teaspoon gram flour, 2 green chilies finely chopped, few curry leaves finely chopped, 1 inch ginger finely chopped, a pinch of soda, some salt to taste, and oil for deep frying the vadas. Now in a bowl, I have added the onions. On top of it, I added some salt, few chopped curry leaves, chopped green chilies. Now I have taken 2 green chilies here. I have finely chopped them, and then 1 inch chopped ginger. Give it a mix. Now the combination of salt and onion releases some water. Now after mixing the onions, I have left it for 10 seconds to rest it. After 10 seconds, as you can see, the water from the onions was released. To this, add little by little maida or all-purpose flour and then mix well. As you can see, the water which was released from the onion with the combination of salt itself was enough to bind this maida with the onions. But if you find the vadas are too dry, then you can add a little more water to this. I have added the gram flour, a pinch of soda and some water. Mix it well. Now you cannot store this batter as this is quick to serve recipe. We are adding maida, so it will get too sticky if you store in refrigerator. On a pan, I have taken some oil for deep frying the vadas. Now just to know whether the oil is enough heated, I have added a sprig of onion. As you can see, the onion was floating on top. Now this is the sign that the oil is enough heated to fry our vadas. Now gently place the vadas one by one. You can give any shape to the vadas. Now whenever you fry the vada, make sure while placing the vada the flame should be on high. Once you place it, you can make the flame on medium. Now if you fry the vadas on a high flame, it will only be cooked from the outer layer, the inner part will be uncooked. And if you keep it on a very low flame, the vadas will absorb more oil, so it is always better to fry the vadas on a medium flame. As you can see, our vadas are cooked at one side. Slowly turn it. You can see such a beautiful golden color on the vadas is being formed. As we are adding maida in this, it will take a bit more time to fry the vadas. But in a hurry, please don't keep the flame on high. It will burn your vadas. Now, both the side. Once it is cooked, you can serve the vadas. You can serve these vadas with any mint chutney or tomato ketchup or any tamarind sauce, whichever you like to have with your tea time. Please do let me know in the comment section how well you like this recipe, and also let me know what recipe would you like me to share on my YouTube channel. Now this was the final look. Crunchy on the outer side and soft inside. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much.